Now, initiation, we have to appreciate and understand this, because this verse is talking about adhirudha samadhi yoga, pratibuddha vastu, when one is fully awakened. And initiation appears to be like a very beginning stage. Actually, that is why we must understand Prabhupada's translation of how Prabhupada explained what is initiation in connection with that verse. Divyam jnanam yato dadyat kuryat papasya sankshayam tasmat dikshet isa prokta deshikais tattva kovidaihi. Deshikaihi means by the deshika. Deshika means a spiritual master. That they are called deshika. Tattva kovidaihi. Tattva means the truth, the absolute truth. Kovidaihi means those who know the truth, those who are experts in understanding. Tattva kovidaihi, deshikaihi, tasmat diksheti saprokta. They describe, diksha means the saprokta. They describe diksha iti. They describe initiation in this way. How do they describe? They describe it has two components. One is divyam jnanam yato dadyat. When transcendental knowledge is awakened. Actually, the word dadyat means it is given. It's not something that we will do it ourselves. We will figure out ourselves. It is something that the spiritual master blesses. Divyam jnanam yato dadyat. Kuryat papasya sankshayam. And vanquishes all the reactions of sinful activities. That's how the word diksha, di represents divyam jnanam yato dadyat, and ksha refers to kshapayati. Prabhupada explains that kuryat papasya sankshayam, papasya kshapayati. So by knowledge, awakening of the transcendental knowledge, and vanquishing the reactions of sinful activity, this process is described as initiation.